Quick lesson, I like using the minor hexatonic scale. That would be 1, 2, flat 3, 4, 5, flat 7. Almost like the minor pentatonic. This would be in the key of E, so it'd be over E minor chord. And I like it because it has. A major seventh arpeggio in it, so you can really come up with some cool turnarounds and lines. Or you can go up into the next position.